in somewhere. Let's see. Calls that. We'll need a longer extension cord. Okay, YouTube, I am in the studio setting it up to paint today my altarpiece that may be called Life, Death, and Angel. Maybe. I don't know. What you think? What should I call this? Life, Death, and an Angel. I wonder. So, I'm feeling like Batman in the studio. There's so much stuff to get set up. But I'm liking the setup. I'm gonna have to move some stuff over a little bit to paint. So in my altarpiece, it has a ceramic. It has a ceramic relief in it, and with the ceramic relief, I put stained glass around it, and I made like a little home for it. So I gotta go get all the rest of the stuff to paint. I'll be right back. So I think I'm gonna do like a dry brush technique, and I'm gonna get my colors together. I'm gonna mix them on the palette. When I mix them on the palette, I'll apply it somewhat sparingly on most of it. So we should see how it turns out. I think it's gonna turn out pretty doggone good. This is good. See you and talk to you. We'll move it around though. I have to move around the studio setup. Say, hey, this is where I'm recording. So this is gonna be like the last part that I'm doing, and I'm glad because it's been ongoing. It hasn't been a lot of problems. Things have been going smooth. It's turned out how I envisioned it. Thank you. It's getting there. It's getting there. Okay, there's some blue. I'm using acrylic paint. In my later pieces, you'll see some these things glazed. They have a little issues here and there, so I didn't get to glaze that like I would like it to. It actually cracked in a couple spots. Paintbrushes. Water. Paintbrushes and a towel. I think I'm gonna start doing this on Sundays, because Sundays is just one of my free days that I can do things like this. Making a link so everybody can kind of come check me out in this doggone thing. Let's see. Copy link. I think I need some music on that I won't get copyrighted against. I wonder what I could do. Let's play some music in the background. Some making art music. Some music. Started this off, I was thinking to myself, let's see, I want to sell food, what do we want to do? We want to make something.
Thank you. Pieces, you can always paint them. Always paint them.
Textures happening. This work is a ceramic stained glass relief painting. There's a lot going on with it. turned out great. I think it's turned out great.
Thank you.
thumbs up. Tell me if you can hit the YouTube studio. Sounds pretty rough right now. So you go to YouTube studio, you get your music playing. I'm painting my proposal altarpieces from the Mississippi Commission of Arts, individual grant. So these little works are something that I'm building up later on for my own show. So that's what this is. Works to making it a whole show dedicated to like these relief stained glass works. They're coming out pretty good so far. Thanks to trying to see if it's gonna be the right one. We'll go Count Shredder. Count Shredder is the most popular YouTuber they got out there right now. I'm coming up a good second to him right at the moment. We're working. Yeah. So, if y'all haven't subscribed already, go ahead and subscribe. Because that's what helped set up my this beautiful display. The display is balling. Once I get my camera set up all the way where the cameras won't be in the camera section, and you'll be able to see it, it's nice. I got the good camera focused on the quality part of it, so that's just amazing how that's turned out. I got a lot of the Leo greens. Oh, I'm gonna have to turn some stuff around a little bit, pull it over, because my head is over the studio, or it's like Leo green studio and my head. I just noticed that. That's pretty good stuff. Let's make some more brown. I got a good mic. I got a Yeti. I got an expensive mic. Now, I don't... Yeah. Right now, it is... It's good and red right now. Yeah, it was almost the most expensive one. Pretty close to it, though. Yeah, but I don't think the audio is going through there. The audio is going through the one of the cameras. but I'm also, I don't have the microphone to my face at the moment either. So I was gonna be low answering, and my back is turned to the setup. So I think I'm going to have to turn things around a little bit. That's what we're looking for. I think I'm in educational, but it need to be like educational art. I think that might be the reason why I'm having such a hard time. You tell it. You definitely tell it when you're setting up your stuff. Or setting up the video. Hey, when you ever notice your paint, like you're mixing paint together, and you start getting it being a color you don't want it to get, say for instance, I am making brown right now, and that still looks purple, well, you know what you do? You add Wolvie's complementary color, which is yellow. I'm adding yellow to violet, and it's making brown. Now, yellow is a very difficult color to have to deal with. It's the weakest color out there. Shout out to everybody who like yellow, though. You know you like a weak color. No, you're not going to turn something too purple. Well, yeah, you you will. Well, and white. No, it'll make purple. Like, violet is like a darker version of purple. Purple that everybody be thinking about is actually... What's it called? Is actually with the white in it, where it's lighter. Yeah, I add a little bit of white to it. Definitely looking purple. But right now what I'm doing, I'm just getting a real basic under painting coat on it. And it's turned out pretty good. It's turned out real good. Like, I have a guy, he is wrestling a lion. He's wrestling a lion. How many of y'all? Oh yeah. I definitely need to paint this background first, but I am painting my person, and then that means I'm gonna have to come back over and touch up the other stuff. But hey, I'm just trying to get this basic coat down first. So you can see the man wrestling. Because the one thing about the relief, since it's all one color, you can see it. But I'm trying to make it so you see it. Like, I painted it black, so it's a little bit harder to see. But I am correcting that as we speak right now. There's a lot of this dry brush technique happening. Oh, that's the rest of the line right there. Stream. I might draw a Bitcoin next. If you want it. If you want a Bitcoin. Stream eggs. The stream. What's the stream eggs for? The stream gets. I just have to turn around. The way I have it set up, I can turn around and see comments. So I have the two computer screens going on right now. And you can see it that way. Yeah, I got OBS on one screen, and I got the YouTube channel
on one on the other so I can kind of see a little bit what's happening. That's why when I turn my screen around, I hope I'm gonna fix that. That's a lot right there. I'm doing wonderful. How are you doing? Our Mother of Mercy. Is that like in Long Beach or something like that? Is that Pastor Shan? Okay. You gotta be if you know that name. I would have to kind of see, like how big you're trying to make the mural, and we'll have to kind of go with my schedule because I'm somewhat busy, but I'd like to help. If y'all got funds is a real good thing too, because the paint for it, I have to see about that. Do you have the address to the building? Okay, that'll work out fine then. I'm getting close to being real free for a little bit. So I think hopefully through November to like January, I might be a little bit freer in my schedule. Is it kind of like the Raiders, like the log? I'm saying like the. No, I'm saying like they have the logo already too. You can text me the logo. Okay. Regina, what's your last name? Charlotte. If you could text me that, that'll work out just fine in there. So much, I appreciate it. You too, thank you so much.
Okay, let's look.
It's turning out. It's turning out. It's getting there. I must be doing something right. I just got a call to do a commission for a mural. I said I'll get them working in my schedule. Now that's I'll work into the schedule. I didn't shake on it yet. I am a gentleman. A gentleman never stalks. The hell of everything. Chat, how sleepy are y'all right now? It's a nice Sunday. Some of you might have a job, so you can watch this at your job. Sleep because I went to bed last night. Oh, and I normally don't have allergies. I've been blessed to not have a lot of allergies. I'm allergic to being broke. Yeah, that's all I need. Just need everybody to watch this so I can, you know, work on my hours because I got my subscriber. For 3,000 an hour. Yep. Mm. stream, how long will it take me to get to 3,000 hours? How long will it take me to stream? Are y'all watching so you can tell me? You know what? No. 400 hours a month. And I gotta do it in 3 months. You know, I could do it on my own. Why don't you like the white dude in the afro? What is Jamal talking about? Jamal was talking about something. Oh, why am I not talking? I'm not talking like the white.
I was
concentrating. I know. I gotta get some nice peaceful clouds right now. Not yet. Right now, I got the Grim Reaper playing a whistle. He's blowing a whistle. You gotta worry about staying on the road. Yeah, the road to 3,000 hours. Oh, I forgot to plug this in. Y'all want to see how it look when it glows? Some gray. That's you know, the camera quality is good, but it's always be better.
The lighting's pretty good right now. I got white and yellow. So it's in between. I think what's the problem is right now is my camera is so good that it's focusing on other stuff. No. It's making the background is clear. The actual painting is not getting clear yet because it's trying to decide if this is clear or not. I'm doing well right now because I'm about to be finished with this doggone art project I've been working on. Alright, so I put some gray for the wings because I think the wings look better being gray. And I'll do like highlights of in white. I'm putting gray for the wings and I'm going to put some highlights around it. Best method I think I got going on right now. I'm painting a relief, and it's a sculpture that I'm painting. So I'm painting it around. Keeping some parts of it black as the material because I thought that just looked real cold. I think the last thing I have to do is put the hangers on this and hang these bad boys up, plug them up, put them in your local museum next door. Look at what I'm doing.
want some Halloween? Y'all want some Halloween stuff? Halloween on the stream. If I wasn't on my channel right now, I'd be giving some good advice. You know what's happening as my hand moves across the screen? It goes in and out of focus because I got it on autofocus. And it's looking for a face. And since it doesn't have a face, it doesn't have a case. I was appreciating what was happening right there. I say I was appreciating what was happening over here. Streams on end, and y'all be able to watch this, the real video of me putting this together, and you'll see the long process of how many steps. I think in my artwork, I have so many steps. Oh yeah, I did that yesterday. I spent $50. Yet. You know what, Chad? I might actually do a Halloween art lesson where you can do artwork along with me. Don't do your artwork wrong again. Yes, I start putting up Christmas decorations. that's gonna be $160. Except for this art, the price of this art, you better get it now because of inflation. Go make this. The chat is like, what is he talking about? You good? Oh, what up, Shad? Shad saying I need to talk like Bob Ross too. All right, I got some little happy paints over here. Got some happy lights. I got a happy setup. Everything's happy. I don't got no happy trees in my pictures yet. This is kind of like one of the first ones, so it's mostly about the image. But it's going to look great. It's going to be... you know what? I got a happy haircut. This is actually, look at this, quite amazing. Oh, I'm still working at it. I think my ambient music went out, so I gotta go turn on some old music. Nah, that's their cousins. Showing some past stuff. No, that is not what they said. They said psych. Making some more skin tones over here. Enough skin tone. Thank you. definitely adding another wash over top of this. Getting like the crevices to make it darker, grimier. I wonder if anybody's gonna add a comment and say what I need to do next. Yeah. They're gonna first say, why is this? Is that what you're seeing? Is that what you're seeing? I think so. Definitely. We got an angel of death, Grim Reaper, over here playing the flute. Wow. This gladiator, I guess he's a gladiator. He is, and it could be David actually. It could actually be David fighting a lion. And he's actually getting the best of the lion somehow. Well, I can play a little bit of music for everybody. Let's cut on some music. What kind of music should I put on? first Hokage, right? Thank you. good at music in these things as well. I should add music in these artworks as well. It has sound, it has light. The light will change color with the music. I think this might be a decent stopping point at the moment. Alright. What do y'all think? Good stopping point.
Okay, next Sunday I will do this again. I might make it a Halloween theme because I have some nice Halloween stuff. Let's see. A break. Definitely. It's a little blurry. Let's see. Let's fix that blurriness. It's focused in. Which camera's getting the best results? Really expensive one or the not so expensive one? Still capturing a little bit blurry. You know what? I could have been recording this too. In OBS. I could have been recording OBS as well. Let's see how that turned out for record as well. Oh, I should have been doing that. I'll know next time. Because the quality, I think, it's only going to be as good as what I got it. Alright, everybody, subscribe, like, check out what I got coming next in my shorts. Thank you, everybody.